and by you will forgive me. I met his Porter and Harding, the Columbia Phonograph Company of New York and London.